Hey guys, this is Adam from V-Speed Garage. Just want to talk to you a little bit about how to live with your 2005 Audi TT in 2020 with modern cell phones and kind of modern audio. So we want to focus really in on this section of the car today. You can see I've got my phone mounted up here on this kind of magnetic mount. Really, you know, minimally invasive product, what I'm using up here. As well as this, I'll post a link to this product. I got this on eBay, it was about $70, and it adds Bluetooth to the stereo here. I'll post a link to a helpful kind of guide on how to use or how to install one of these as well. And then this product, you know, the real beauty of this car and the design of it, the real intent of it is that it was supposed to be clean if you wanted it to be. So I've got this. This is essentially just a CD player mount. Uses a magnetic plate here. And, you know, it's very straightforward. But you can take it out if you want, and then you can close this back up, and you're no worse off, really. It looks exactly like it would stock. And the car still works like it would stock. This just adds Bluetooth, USB. You can add an SD card, or you can just plug in regular aux. You don't have to do any kind of modification visually to the car. Super simple, and you don't even have to really cut any wires or anything. I'll kind of in the link that I'll share, there's kind of information on that. There's some like quick taps, I think is what they're called, or rapid tap, something like that, which basically just, you know, clips into the wires that are in there, and you don't have to do any splicing. Sticks a needle down in the wire and creates the connection that you need. But yeah, so this product is really nice. You just plug it into the CD player right here, just like snaps in there, and then the magnetic plate, you just mount your phone, which is really, really nice. It's really centralized. The only drawback is you don't really get access to the buttons that are down here, which would control the audio. You could probably, you might be able to flip this, I'm not totally sure, but I like it this way because it's really central. You don't really see your temperature either when you do this, but you know, it's not too big of a deal, really. Like, you still have access to your power and volume, and then your inputs, and if you kind of have things set up, you know, you're kind of ready to go. This is a great solution to modernize this car without visually changing anything. So that's just a quick helpful video, hopefully, on what I've done to my TT to really maintain the stock quality of it, as well as add functionality that is useful for 2020 with these modern cell phones, you know, and Bluetooth capabilities. That's what we all want. We all want CarPlay, but some cars just aren't able to really put it in, and this is the best way to kind of achieve everything you want without hurting the original design of the car. So, hope you guys enjoyed this quick video. Please like, share, subscribe if you enjoyed it, and check us out here on YouTube for more content on the TT 2016 Camaro. You can see over here, and more products to come. We're working on 3D printed parts for things like the TT, and always looking for cool solutions on how to do things differently. So follow along on the journey with this car, and we'll catch you next time.